I continue to serve our veterans today after my retirement as a committee member of the Warriors Road Trip Network Foundation.
We ask that you continue to bless those who serve in our armed forces today and continue to be with us and place the shield of protection around each and every man, woman, boy, and girl who support the United States of America in their own very special way.
Peace and peace.